15 and the Kalahari Resort in the Wisconsin Dells treating you to a one-night stay and 2 all-day passes to their indoor theme park.
Every Friday, we draw another name. You have till noon following Monday to email us or call us to claim your fabulous prize. Who's got one today?
Adam Sandler turns 49 years old and Hugh Grant, 55.
Today's National Wiener Schnitzel Day. I can't say if I've ever had Wiener Schnitzel. I know they serve it at couple of the German restaurants, mm-hmm. that new one on Monroe Street, and also at what's the big one? The one where you get the boots?
Oh Haas. Something Haas.
Essen Haas.
Yeah. All right, 1926 on this date, a company called the National Broadcasting Company was formed. That is known as NBC now. You might have heard of it. 1926. Let's see, 1992 on this date, Robin Yount got his 3,000th hit. He was the 17th player to do so. 3,000th hit for Robin Yount, 1992. Let's see, the first TRS-80 was sold on this date in 1977. It was the first computer that I ever worked on. Junior high, 1977. You used to record your little basic programs that you'd type on a little cassette tape that you put in. It was like a regular cassette tape that you used to listen to music on and still do.
Actually.
But that's what we recorded our programs on, TRS-80.
I even had an 8-track tape player.
Wow.
Captain and Tennille, and I remember Chicago.
I used to listen to the Carpenters on 8-track. It was all my parents had.
Yep.
The Carpenters. Okay, bring you down moment. We go back to the year 1971. On this date, the 4-day Attica prison riot began, eventually resulting in 39 dead, mostly killed by state troopers retaking the prison. Now for your viewing pleasure, we go back. I don't know when this picture was taken, but we're going to go back to the year 1947. This fine lady, a Naval Reserve officer named Grace Hopper, was working at Harvard University doing some naval research there on the Mark I and Mark II computers. She was building a primitive calculator.
Oh.
Yeah, it was called the Aiken Relay Calculator. Well, she was having some problems while she was doing it, and she went and investigated. And she found a moth in the relay. So she plucked the moth out, taped it into the old logbook. The first computer bug was found.
Stop.
This is the word. Well, the term had been used before, but it really took off after this.
Because
computer
of this?
Bugs. But the term debugging, word got out after she pulled this out and taped it in that she had debugged the computer. Huh. And from then on, it was known as debugging when you corrected a malfunction.
Pretty awesome.
In a computer.
Good.
Computer bugs currently cause $70 billion annual damage to computers and time. So there you go, moth trapped in a relay.
Wow.
Your computer bug. By the way, if you want to see that moth, the actual moth is on display at the Naval Warfare Center Computer Museum in Dahlgren, Virginia. Okay.